Wrong programmed in a freaking thousand ways. Everything what works in Master System is not working here, it looks like. Everything, really everything, is not working what works on Master System. Fucking everything. Super fucking annoying. Stop in the middle. Get this fruit. So you can actually get the birds in a better way, you just have to risk it. What I would do, I guess, in 4-4. Even when it kills me. This run would be not so long, it would be actually an easy thing, but the run is too long. Fucking 1 hour, eh? Thank you. 7. You! And he's gone. Yep. People didn't believe me when I was saying that was yesterday my last Mega Man X stream. Yeah, yeah, you will come back. Yeah, yeah, sure. Well, they will see. Let's finish this game, get this up 1 hour. Nobody will even speedrun this. Except me. I don't see somebody else as crazy as me speedrunning 1x1. Somehow I know that I will be the only one. I saw somebody submitting 1x1, 100%, but it was freaking super slow. It was not even a speedrun called. 40 minutes slower than my time. But he gained the second place because there's nobody else who ever played this 100%. Some screens you cannot even avoid at all. It should look at least like a speedrun. Oh, Did it. Exactly 60,000. Didn't even hear the sound of the extra life. Okay. How fast is like pop. Thank you. I knew it. Luckily I didn't get hit there, eh? My god. Wait, where was the goal? There was no goal! That was a mistake, I think, on the game. There was still... Well, it's okay. There was no goal. I think I despawned the goal. And there were still volcano stones shooting at me, even when there was normally not the spot anymore where you get the shots. I think that was a program mistake, like a programming mistake. Funny. That was definitely funny. Never saw that. But that was definitely for the game too much, because I was like jumping and everything and the stone's still on the screen, so it thought I'm not on the end. And they still shoot at stones even when there was no volcano in the background. So yeah, that was too much for the game. Luckily, the game still knew when the level ends. It's okay. That was weird. That was weird. Okay. So let's play it a little bit different this time. Thank you. Okay, and don't forget that you have to kill the last of these skeleton guys when the freaking angel is flying away. Here. Can jump over this. Good! Okay, so one of the hardest levels done. Because you cannot use the skateboard, you cannot use the speed, what I'm normally using there. Good. Okay. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Too short. I would say this is even a harder speedrun than 1x1 for Sega Master System. Okay, I didn't even want that, but doesn't matter, because this is kind of the same. Thank you. Luckily they made this platform much bigger in this version, so it's easier to jump on it. Got these guys. Okay. Okay. That was super close. It was more luck than close. It was more luck than everything else, eh? Six one. To make the health bar lower, so the end screen is shorter. You lose just small amount of time for bonking, but you gain a lot of time. As low as the health bar is, as faster you go to the next level. See if we can despawn a little bit the enemies. Yeah, we despawned like the same mechanic like in Master System. If you spawn the mushroom and lose your skateboard at that stone, you despawn two enemies. Instead of two blue guys and one bee, you just have one blue guy. So they actually ported everything from the Master System, all mistakes, everything. But they made some mistakes in the speed, definitely. Maybe because the screen is so small. I wonder why they couldn't port here the spiders and they had to put the frogs inside. Makes actually no sense. So you need 17 instead of 18, no, 16 shots. I don't remember. I think it was 16 or 18, and he needs 17 here. Seven-one, don't forget. A little bit different. To play like that, otherwise we are missing the jump. So since we have 3 health only, it's much faster than we would have full health to go to the next one. See? Still very scary. This especially this part is super scary. Didn't die this time, GG. Pooh, that is scary there. Whoa. It's really scary, according to how it's normally go. Perfect. Didn't even want that jump and got this jump. Don't forget. Exactly. Exactly. Didn't want to risk to die there. I have to. Thank you. Yeah, you don't even have the speed. Normally you jump over these five, like you kill one and you jump over the rest of the four. But you don't even have the speed here, eh? Games are easy, yeah. Like, you lose the complete speed you have in the other Master System game. You have a much crazier speed with the skateboard, according to the skateboard here. It's super, super slow to the other one. Okay, I thought I'm dead. I thought my jump was too short. Hallelujah. Okay, 8-4. It's fine. Don't forget, don't try the last one to kill when the angel goes. This one. There's a stone this time. Thank you. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Let's go. Okay. The next one, yeah. Okay, last level. Let's go. fine. It's fine. Vamos. Is this the deathless run? Is this the one? Yep. 54, 41, or 42. But deathless on Game Boy. What is much harder than freaking Master System? Oh. Yeah, yeah, of course, another world record. Nobody played that before. I was the first one speedrunning it. And I didn't even lose a life in this run.